stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your
head. Hello there, it's story time. Today's story is Macy Makes Lemonade. It's hot today and Macy is resting under a tree as it's holiday time. He has a nice drink of lemonade next to him. Macy will drink the lemonade once he wakes up. Just then, Eddie walks by. He is too hot. Macy shares the lemonade with Eddie. Eddie takes a big drink. And now, it's all gone. Poor Eddie. He is still thirsty. Macy had an idea. What do you think Macy will do? Yes. Macy is going to make lemonade. Let's see what Macy does and how is she going to do that. Macy goes along with Eddie to a tree. Do you think it's lemons? No, it's an apple tree. Then they walk to another tree. What do you think is this tree? It's an orange tree. And what about this tree? It's a banana tree. When will Macy get to the lemon tree? Yes, and finally, Macy and Eddie sees a lemon tree. In the garden, there are lots of lemons. She picks some lemon with a little help from Eddie. Now Eddie is going to lift Macy up with his trunk. And why do you think? Eddie lifted Macy up. Yes, because Macy could not reach up higher to the tree to get the lemons. Now Macy goes to the house along with Eddie. Macy gives the lemons to Eddie. Eddie squeezes the lemon juice into a pitcher. Can you see lots of lemon juice in the pitcher? Then Eddie stirs in some sugar. And Macy tastes to check if it's right. And then Macy adds some water into it. And this lemon juice is ready. Perfect, says Macy. A fresh pitcher of delicious lemonade is ready. Macy goes to the cup to get the cups. Slurp. What's that noise? It's Eddie. He couldn't wait. So he had the lemonade. But no worries. There's still plenty for Macy too. Macy pours the lemonade into the cup and drinks her share. Both Eddie and Macy are no more thirsty. See? The end. So hope you liked the story today. Remember, for your surprise activity, you will learn how to make lemonade. Do watch my video and try making your own lemonade. So until next story time, bye and take care. See ya.